everybody. And you can choose to follow or not. It's up to you. Zoom in when they're standing there for pictures.
Good evening. My name is Philip Rowe, and I would like to welcome everyone to tonight's 2023-24 Senior Night. Tonight we'll be recognizing five young men from our boys' varsity basketball program. It is an opportunity for us to formally thank our seniors for the time, effort, and sacrifices they and their families have made to help grow and develop our basketball program. Our first senior is Blaine Brunin. Blaine is famous for his parents, Bill and Tina Brunin. Blaine is one of the captains on this year's team and has played at New Hope Christian for 4 years. His favorite memory is beating Westfall last season and the Cedarville University team camp this past summer. In his free time, Blaine enjoys hanging out with friends and family and also playing video games. Blaine is currently undecided on his future plans. Ladies and gentlemen, number 34, Blaine Brunin. Our second senior is Isaac Barron. Isaac is being escorted by his teammates Steven and Lisa Barron. Isaac has played basketball at New Hope Christian for 12 years. Favorite memory is ball last year, and also sharing a devotion with the team this season. In his spare time, Isaac enjoys working out, playing video games, and hanging out with friends and family. After graduation, Isaac would like to continue his education in business management and is undecided on the university. Ladies and gentlemen, number 30, Isaac Barron. Our third senior is Landon Krause. Landon is being escorted by his parents, Bill and Natalie Krause. Landon has played basketball at New Hope Christian for 11 years. His favorite memory is the Cedarville University team camp this past summer. In his free time, he enjoys playing video games, watching movies, listening to music, and spending time with family and friends. His future plans after graduation is pursuing a license to become an electrician. Ladies and gentlemen, number 4, Landon Krause. Our fourth senior is Thaddeus Pollock. Thaddeus being escorted by his parents, Luke and Mason Pollock. Thaddeus played basketball at New Hope Christian for 12 years. His favorite memory is scoring the game-winning three versus Amanda Clinkley in junior varsity. In his free time, he enjoys playing video games and playing basketball. Thaddeus is currently undecided on his future plans. Ladies and gentlemen, number 25, Thaddeus Pollock. Our fifth and final senior is Thomas Scribner. Thomas is being escorted by his parents, Brian and Shelley Scribner. Thomas is one of the captains on this year's team and has played basketball at New Hope Christian for 11 years. His favorite memory is hanging out with teammates between games at the Cedarville basketball game, and also the locker room hype when Coach Rose threw his water bottle over everyone after the Westfall win last season. In his spare time, he enjoys listening to music, video games, playing guitar, and spending time with friends and family. After graduation, Thomas plans to attend the Ohio State University to pursue a civil engineering degree. Ladies and gentlemen, number 32, Thomas Stratton. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it one more time for your 2023-24 Statesman Seniors. Thank you all for attending this special night, and please enjoy the game. Thank you. Thank you.
saw him talking to some dude in the hallway.
Thank you. have had.
I don't know.
not welcome. Getting ready. Getting ready. Ooh, my button came out. Gotta fix that. Sorry for those at home that got motion sickness right there. It's just me having a good time.
What all did you do today?
Mainly...
Featuring the Knights of Fairfield Christian Academy. tradition character, and rooting for your respective teams. Your attendance and support of the student athletes and coaches is appreciated. Both teams are expected to exhibit qualities of good sportsmanship throughout the contest, and the administration of both schools request the same from all fans. At this time, we ask that you please rise and remove your caps for our opening prayer, followed by the playing of our national anthem. Let's pray. Dear Heavenly Father, we thank you for this day, and I thank you for the great game of basketball. I thank you for the talents and the abilities and blessings these players with. We ask that you would keep them free from injury, and that all the actions and words throughout tonight's game would be pleasing and honoring to you. We thank you for our friends from Fairfield Christian, and ask for safe travels for them as they return home later this evening. Lord, may all the glory be yours tonight. In Christ's name we pray. Amen.
I'm going to get up there anyway because somebody's
got to be. Are coached by head coach Ben Patrick and assisted by Bobby Mitchell. And now, the starting lineup for your statesman. At goal, a 5'10 senior, number 4, Landon. A 6'2 senior, number 25, that is Fuller!
Yeah!
And going, a 6'1 senior, number 30, Isaac Harris! And forward, a 6'2 senior, number 32, Thomas Sprinter! Thank you.
Thank you.
Lane Bruning just made his 1,000th point with the New Hope Statesman.
Thank you.
After one, Statesman up 17-14.
Thank you.
timeout of Statesman, 4:28 to go in the half. Statesman up 28-22.
Come on, guys. Come on, come on, come on.
team third. And on for the next number four, Andy Miller. Substitution for the Knights, number one, Gregory Stone.
Statesman up by one, 36-35.
Demand it. Everybody gets to contribute. Doesn't matter.
Let's go, Pollock!
Thank you.
though.
Yeah, one for one.
Yes, he was.
Get to work. Working.
Substitution for the Knights, number 12, Hudson Harper.
Oh, good board.
Oh, that was a travel.
gonna tell you something.
Oh, that's right. Because I didn't want this to be recorded.
No. Bye.
His name right now.
Yeah, John.
Yeah, that guy.
Yeah.
He unleashed last year.
Yep.
I think I do remember that. And,
that's so stupid.
I know. Same.
So stupid.
Same thing. And it doesn't help that we're playing a decent team.
Thank you.
kid strokes, dude. He does. Yeah.
Nice call and rebound. Oh, come on. Guys.
Number, is it three?
So he's 19.
Oh. Nice pass. Good pass.
Nice.
third, T. Head.
Bury it.
Boom. Nail.
Team Wolf.
Team.
Oh, Kelly's Team Wolf.
This would be a great time to call a timeout and put all the seniors back in.
Great time to put the seniors back in. You know you got it sealed. Put them all in.
I'm
not a basketball professional by any means, but you know what morals is. Yeah.
Statesmen get a 10-point win. Are they undefeated? No.